Hey there.
Hey, Blair.
And what's up, man?
Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's...
See ya.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Good one. That should work. Okay. Now that's an upgrade. Okay. You would come back soon, huh? Heya. How's it going?
Hey, Blair. How's life?
Okay. See you later.
Hold on a sec. I'll open.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but... that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Beacon up. Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that Liston knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
Come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Okay.
Follow the researcher, and she's there to investigate an infected subject, a freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien!
I'm still working on the info you want, don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. I'm clear. I'm good.
Clear. We good?
All clear, Doc.
What was that?